explorers! Welcome back to StoryPix Adventures, where nature gets wild, weird, and totally wow! Today, we're diving into the world of the strangest, most unbelievable animals you've never seen in school books. These 25 creatures look like cartoon characters, mythical monsters, or even alien life forms. But they're 100% real! So grab your adventure hat, maybe a snack, or a bug net, and get ready for a mind-blowing journey into the funniest, freakiest, and most fascinating animals in the world! Don't forget to check out all the links in the description for more awesome videos and playlists! There's always another StoryPix adventure waiting for you! And don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this adventure with your friends! Let's go! Number 1. The Glass Frog. The Peekaboo Frog. This tiny rainforest frog has skin so clear, you can see its heart beating and guts wiggling from the outside. It's like nature's version of an X-ray. Number 2. The Barrel Eye Fish. The see-through head swimmer. With a transparent dome on its head and floating green eyes that point upward, the Barrel Eye Fish looks like it came straight from a sci-fi movie. But it swims deep in the ocean. Number 3. The Maned Wolf. The Fox on Stilts. This tall, lanky animal looks like a cross between a fox, a wolf, and a deer. With super long legs and bright red fur, it's Brazil's real-life mythical creature. Number 4. The Shoebill Stork, the dinosaur bird. This giant bird stands nearly 5 feet tall, has a beak like a shoe, and stares into your soul. And when it claps its beak, it sounds like a machine gun. Number 5. The Dumbo Octopus, the flying ear squish. Named after Dumbo the elephant, this deep-sea octopus has flappy, ear-like fins and a soft, squishy body. It floats like a baby ghost with wings. Number 6. The Tufted Deer, the vampire Bambi. This adorable deer has fluffy ears and long, sharp fangs. Males grow vampire-like teeth to show dominance during mating season. Twilight, but cuter. Number 7. The Yeti Crab, the hairy clawed wonder. Discovered near hydrothermal vents, this crab has fuzzy white arms that look like it's wearing mittens. The hairs grow bacteria that help it survive in hot, toxic water. Number 8. The Leaf Insect, the disappearing dinner. This bug looks exactly like a leaf, even with fake veins, chew marks, and leaf wobble. It's the ultimate hide-and-seek champion of the insect world. Number 9. The Syrian Go-Away Bird. Yes, that's its name. This bird sounds like it's yelling go away in a grumpy squawk. It's also got a stylish hairdo that makes it look like it's late for band practice. Number 10. The Peacock Mantis Shrimp, the rainbow puncher. With the fastest punch in the world, this shrimp creates underwater shockwaves and has the most complex eyes on the planet. It can see more colors than humans even dream of. Number 11. The Dragon Snake, the real-life serpent dragon. Covered in rough scales that spike like armor, the dragon snake looks like something out of a medieval movie. But it's real, and it's shy, sleepy, and super rare. Number 12. The Leaf Sheep, the cartoon sea slug. It looks like a tiny fluffy sheep, but it's actually a sea slug that uses photosynthesis like a plant. It even eats algae and turns sunlight into energy. Number 13. The Honduran White Bat, the cotton ball bat. This tiny bat is bright white, has a yellow nose, and makes tents out of leaves. It's a real-life marshmallow with wings. Number 14. The Skeleton Shrimp, the ghost bug of the sea. So skinny it's nearly invisible, this creepy little shrimp looks like a floating stick figure. But don't be fooled, it's a fierce predator in miniature. Number 15. The Merry River Turtle, the punk rock turtle. This Australian turtle has bright green algae growing on its head like spiky hair. It breathes through its butt and looks like it belongs in a rock band. Number 16. The Spider-Tailed Horned Viper, the snake with a spider tail. This desert snake has a tail that looks like a spider to trick birds into coming close. When they swoop in, snap, dinner is served. Number 17. The Goblin Shark, the deep sea nightmare. With a long, flattened nose and a jaw that launches forward like a spring, this shark looks like a movie monster. But it's 100% real and lives in the deep sea. Number 18, the axolotl, the forever baby salamander. Axolotls never grow up. They stay in their baby form forever and can regrow arms, legs, tails, even parts of their brain. Nature's cutest science project. Number 19, the Transylvanian naked neck chicken, the turkey chicken. This chicken breed has no feathers on its neck and looks like a turkey, but it's not. It's just super funky and strangely fashionable. Number 20, the mimic octopus, the ultimate impersonator. This octopus can shapeshift into sea snakes, lionfish stingrays, and more, all to fool predators. It's like the world's best underwater actor. Number 21, the shoebill's cousin, the hammercop. This African bird builds giant nests the size of bathtubs and piles them with sticks, bones, and shiny things. It's nature's ultimate hoarder. Number 22, the blanket octopus, the flowing phantom. With dazzling arms that stretch like a colorful blanket, this octopus drifts through tropical waters like a cape-wearing superhero. Number 23, the proboscis monkey, the big-nosed primate. With a nose that looks like a balloon, this monkey's honk-like calls echo through the Borneo jungle. The bigger the nose, the louder the love songs. Number 24, the ocean sunfish, the giant floppy frisbee. This massive fish looks like a swimming pancake with fins. It can weigh over 2,000 pounds, but spends most of its time just floating. Number 25, the Hercules beetle, the weightlifting insect. It can lift 850 times its body weight, has huge horns like a rhino, and wears shiny armor that changes color. Nature's strongest tiny tank. Wow, these animals were so wild, so weird, and so wonderful. From glowing ghost frogs to flower monsters and dinosaur birds, you've now met 25 real creatures that look totally fake, but are 100% natural. Which animal blew your mind the most? Let us know. Was it the see-through fish, the vampire deer, or maybe the ocean pancake fish? And remember, there's always more to explore on StoryPix Adventures. Don't forget to check the description for more wild videos, animal playlists, and surprises waiting just for you. Hit that like, smash that subscribe, and share this episode with your friends so they can say, "That can't be real, too." See you next time, explorers.